She came all the way from America. She had a blind date with destiny. And the sound of Tiawa Mutu had a truly sacred ring. Now her parents are divorced and her friends committing suicide.